Welcome to Total Drama Casting Call. Chris McClain here with Aaron Tapley, Teletoon Casting Call Contest winner. Aaron's here to interview moi, the host with the most about, you guessed it, total drama.
What is the funniest thing you've seen while hosting TD?
The blossoming relationship that developed between Owen and Mr. Coconut.
Last season, everyone sang but you. Could you sing something now?
The thing about that is, I had a lot of music that I wanted to bring forward, but I couldn't because I have a little gag order on me from my old boy band, Fametown.
Why do you make Chef wear dresses?
Yeah, okay, back it up a little, sister. I don't make Chef do anything. That whole dress thing, that's his own thing.
Who do you think was going to win Total Drama World Tour and why?
Well, I can tell you one thing. It wasn't Ezekiel, that's for sure. That guy would just not go away. I was kind of rooting for Lindsay a little bit, but she tapped out early. And after that, well, didn't really care. It was about the ratings and me.
Will any of my favorite campers be returning?
Yeah, some of your favorite campers will be returning because they have a contract to fulfill.
Can you tell us the names of this year's teams?
The teams for Total Drama Revenge of the Island are the Mutant Maggots and the Toxic Rats. Classic.
What is coming up for season 4?
The most dangerous place on Earth for the hardest, cruelest, most painfulest million-dollar competition ever. Right back where it all began. Camp Wawanakwa. Ew.
Total Drama Revenge of the Island premieres January 5th at 7, part of Can't Miss Thursdays on Teletoon.